What's up, guys? Welcome back to another one of my beautiful, beautiful videos. And today we are actually going to be playing Dream. Yeah, we're gonna be on the weird side of Dream though, because I feel like that has more spicy content than the stuff that people normally play. So first up, we have SpongeBob and the Attack of the Anime Girls. Has 168 thumbs up. This should be good, but there are no promises. Okay. I see a lot of people using this. Bro, what? Bruh. How? Why is Mr. Krabs dead? The first question. And why does he start dancing when I walk up to him? Dude, I can't even have reactions at this point. It's just... Does it do it again? Bruh, what happened to Patrick? Yo. Whoa, what? Can I attack back? Can I attack? I'm fighting a losing battle, guys. What? Oh my gosh, Squidward, what happened? Oh my gosh. Wait, are we supposed to survive for a certain amount of time? Is there a leaderboard for this? Because I think I could do it, guys. Definitely, okay? I'm not saying I'm the best ever, but... Can I attack? Come on. Clap. Did I just hit her? Oh yeah, it stops him for a little bit. So I just gotta keep doing that. See, I got my little groove on. Damn, I had a lot of health. Okay, I can do this, guys. Okay, let's try to hit 3 minutes. It shouldn't be too hard, but I actually have a question, a really good question. Who took the time out of their day to make this? Okay, guys. Wait, does it just go down? Oh, I have a certain time limit. No! I'm so close! Okay, guys, we're going in one last time. Okay. They can't catch me. Is there a sweet spot or something? There has to be some sort of sweet spot that I could find. Come on. Maybe I can climb on this, or I'll instant clock, get instantly. So I only have to survive for 1 minute. Okay, so just don't go that direction, because you'll get clapped instantly. Why are they faster than me? Nope. How am I dying? Okay, well that's a pretty good... Wario dies to Chippy Gaming's wrath. Seems like a pretty decent short. Let's go ahead and check this out real quick. Okay, we got somebody's grandpa. I don't know how that hasn't hit cinema yet. Wario gets pepper sprayed and screams in agony for 1 minute and 25 seconds. Getting some hardcore Markiplier vibes off of this, but what could go wrong? Is that the whole thing? Please tell me that's not. Okay, so we're gonna play Wet and Dead. It's supposed to be pretty much like Call of Duty. They have a scoreboard for it, and I'm a beast at zombies, so... Yo, this is kind of dope, dude. This is like a custom map, too. How does somebody even do this? This is so dope. But, what round are we shooting for? You know what? I might just play until I die, because... What else am I gonna do? We've seen some pretty weird stuff today. I forgot this was round one. Bruh, somebody please don't take my zombies gamer stripe away. Give me that. Oh, that animation. Ooh, that. That was just so nice, bro. What is this? That's pretty sus, man. I might save up for the thingy that's over there, because I distinctly remember that gun. Some reason my brain can associate the gun by its shape and not by its name. That's boomer lifestyle. Oh, I have to get this gun over here because I don't have any money. Being broke ain't easy. Oh, I don't remember this gun being that good in the game, but it's kind of amazing how somebody was able to... Is this headless? Yo, is he headless? That's kind of dope. Wait, is it just headshots do that or what? Cause you know, I get those a lot. Big. What's big? I think it's supposed to be like Juggernaut, I'm guessing. Is there a way to like get pack-a-punch and stuff? Cause that's pretty dope. That's something to do with the power. So I will definitely try to open that up. Oh. Forgot to reload. Headshots on headshots. Ooh. Oh my lord. Low-key annoying that you have to reload quite a bit. But of course, this game isn't that advanced where you could auto-reload and whatever. But it doesn't matter. I'm still gonna win. Okay, let's go ahead and plop that bad boy. Oh, this gun is so good. The freaking spread, the bloom is so bad. The hip fire, I think hip firing might be better than 2000. Yeah, might as well just save up to get that so I don't die as fast. Oh, so they just spawn without their heads. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, gotta reload. What did it say? Press the red button to access. Wait, so you're telling me I could walk out there? That's kind of dope. Do I win the game if I do that, or what? This is such a cool little custom map, though. I cannot take it from him. This is such a neat little deal. Oh, I'm not dying like this. Yeet, yeet, yeet. Let me kill you. Aww. 1 second too late. Let's just kind of use this because it feels weird having a semi-auto gun that's actually good in a zombies game. And honestly, I don't know. It just doesn't feel right. Ooh, you could slide? Dude, I could do the slidey slides? Bruh. Why don't they just like Black Ops 5, who needs it? Just hop on dreams, load up wet and dead, and you have your own. This is the new Black Ops 5. Sadly, they had to cut Jug because I don't know, copyright reasons. But now we have Big, man. And I feel like it's gonna be a big improvement. Aha, no. What? Yeah. Yeah. Give me the loot. Can I not get it after once? Bruh. Okay, guys, it's up to my skill now. But I don't need skill whenever I have Jug. Yeah, this is definitely Jug. Why did it say Big? You got any of that Big? Dude, if I win this game, it's gonna be because Big. I wonder if it's just infinite rounds or if there's an actual like Easter egg or something. That would be pretty dope, but I don't expect it. I expect the worst because if something good does happen, then I could overreact.
10 seconds later.
Oh. Did I just end the game? Bro, what? Bro, what? Yo. Oh, what? Yo. That is so freaking cool. Oh crap, but I just like turned them all into round 5,000 zombies. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Yo, Jug is really saving me at this point, and I think I'm down. I don't even care, dude. That is so cool. That is such a cool thing he added, bro. What? How do you even make that? That is so good, dude. Wario commits tax fraud. Okay, let's check out this beautiful entry. Ow. Why did he make it? What? Why did he make it higher than the amount he had to pay? Okay. This must be the sequel to what just happened. After he gets reincarnated or something.
Excellent. Wahoo! Yahoo!
Bro, what? Oh, what is up with these people and making weird Wario levels with them screaming? What? Is it like an instant loop? Nani? Ultra realistic FPS prototype. I want to check this out because this looks really dope. And if somebody actually made this, that's really impressive. Bruh, how did somebody make this in dreams? Yo, what? Dude. That is so good. Okay, so I want to cap some people. Eliminate the target. Okay. Good. In the capability of dreams. Oh, I'm starting to think this is made by... You know what? It was good until it's like made by an actual person that probably works on the team. We got Mr. Saki's escape plan. This ought to be pretty decent. Let's go ahead and check it out. Okay, what? We're in escape. I don't know what. Yo, what? That's weird. What? What? I have no idea what just happened. Cannot lie. Inspect. Let's just act like we know what's going on. Mr. Saki, but I thought you... What? Who made this? What did I grab? What? Oh, yo! Bruh. We're like criminals. Watch it, Mr. Saki. Yeah. Watch it, Mr. Saki. Bruh, look at his thick arm. Look at his arm. Who is this guy? And why is he so strong? Ew, and why does his hand turn into... What? Okay, well, he said to go flush. That's... Ugh. What? I'll take the duck. Toilet ducks are pretty decent. He said, you ugly duckling. Oh, bruh. Yo, what? Yo, what? How is he not there? What? There's no way, man. Yo, what? You screwdriver. Right. Place duck. What did I do? Oh. War days? When was Saki in the war? Bruh. Oh my god. What? What? I've been here for months. What? Wow. Wow, you set me up. Bro, what? Nobody's perfect, okay? Bro. Why'd you go through all that? I just want to go home. What? I do love, you know, I do love Miss Socks Flapjacks. Bruh. Yo. Where were we then? Wow, we were just underground. Is this his house? Yo, he really did all that. For no reason whatsoever. Miss Sock, are you there? Bruh, that was pretty crazy. But you did it, guys. Welcome to the end of the video. Like and subscribe. If you don't, Saki will stage an arrest for you. So yeah.